the Grace A. Raimondo from Bitibited 3C FFMA. Today, we'll be going to make a petit four. When we say petit four, it is small bite-sized decorative cake. Typically, it's a small sweet variety. The term petit four is French and also it includes other small pastries like macarons and meringue. To start making petit four, come with me and let's go. But before we proceed in making petit four, we need the PPE or personal protective equipment like the hairnet, face mask, apron, and especially take off the jewelries in your body to avoid contamination or food contamination.